Can you make your chili one day? Yeah, for sure, Sweda. Make chili. One of the other things I was going to do for stream today was make a Mexican chili wraps with pinto beans, but I'm not actually going to eat it until later on in the week, so I decided not to cook it. So I'm getting out the. It actually needs a board or something underneath it. Bear with me a second, guys. I just don't want to melt my work surface. Get rid of the chicken. It can go in the bin. No, Grace, you can't have the chicken. So that's it out of the oven. Let's have a look. Where are we? Chili one day, yeah, for sure. I mean, definitely. And desserts, recipes with desserts. So this is bread and butter pudding. You could almost make this not too exciting. This has got sultanas in it. It's also got a bit of sugar. Now, use slightly less sugar and use milk instead of cream. That's a great way to make a nice, healthy dessert. Sorbets, they're pretty healthy. What else can we get? You can also get some other things as well. Let's have a think of other good desserts that you can make that aren't too quite healthy. Diet desserts. It's quite hard. My biggest advice is eat less of whatever you're eating. If you want to diet, eat less and do more exercise. I was a semi-professional athlete for a long time, and I found that dieting and eating correctly was really hard, especially dessert, because I love dessert. I love ice cream. I love something like this, which is a bread and butter pudding. But yeah, I mean, healthy desserts, you can do them. Eat fruit. Fruit. Put fruit in something. Less sugar, more fruit. It's quite hard to do, though. Yogurt as well. It's always quite good. Hope I answered your question. It's not a great answer. Eat it. I'll show you what we've done. So, this is the end of the bread and butter pudding, guys. You were asking about it. It actually needs turned. Not quite sure it's ready. I'm just poking. You see, it's springy to touch. This means it's nearly ready, but it's not quite, because it's not quite springing up as much as I would like, which means some of the custard mixture isn't quite finished cooking yet. So I'm going to fire this back in the oven for a couple of minutes. It doesn't need long. It just needs about 2 minutes or so. Eggy bread covered in sugar. It's not eggy bread covered in sugars. You threw a disc. That's not very nice. Why would you throw a discus at someone? Let's fire this back in the oven for 5 more minutes without burning my fingers off. So that'll be 50 minutes total that it's been in there for. Let's just check my... And that's my risotto ready as well, which is nice. Yeah, I know it doesn't help much, but I think if you're dieting, the biggest thing I can give you, John, is less food in total, smaller plates, less food, more exercise, and be sensible about what you're eating. Don't eat... Damaged any cables yet? No, I'm doing well, actually. All my cables are good. Eat sensibly. Eat less snacks. More healthy food. Exercise a little bit more. And that sort of thing. So, it's quite good. Do you have a dog? Can I see? She's over there. You can't see her. She was on the stream a little earlier. It was an accident. Yeah, so that's my advice, and I'm terrible for eating. I eat really badly, you know. I eat a lot of chocolate. I eat a lot of rubbish. I love dessert. I love burgers. I eat a lot of burgers, and I have super fluffy hair, though. I do. That's true. I do have super fluffy hair. only eat the basic foods you need to counteract the alkaline intake. No! Rubbish, honestly. You only eat good food, but you've got to make sure you eat enough of it and not too much of the... Eat less, more of the good things, less of the bad things. It's quite hard to do, though. I lost a huge amount of weight when I was training, when I first went semi-professional, because I had a knee injury, so I got fat. Is eating bark good for you? What do you think, Big Cancer? Yeah, well, I hope you're all enjoying the stream. So it's nearly ready to taste. It's just needed a few more minutes in the oven. This is ready, which is good. So this is the risotto that we've made. Nice, thick risotto. It's cooked. Just make sure it's... Excellent. So like I said, when you eat it, you want the risotto rice to have a little crunch to it. Fruit gummies and dark chocolate are good to mix in with diet desserts too. Well, there you go then. Combat Socks has got the answer. You want it to have that slight resistance against your teeth, but you don't want it to crunch. That's how you know when it's cooked. And that's ready. Oh, God, I nearly did melt a cable there. It was a cheap old webcam of mine. Music's been gone since the mic got muted earlier. Oh, has it? Oh, sorry, guys. Bear with me. I don't know why that is. Sorry, I didn't realise. It's just been playing. Should have said something. Not sure why. Let's have a look. It's because I tripped over the cable and plugged it. Did I plug it back into the right slot? Yeah. No worries, Dovahkiin. I'll have a look. See if I can fix that for you. Can't do song requests, I'm afraid. John, welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for the follow. And also, Stargazer, how are you getting on, my friend? I am here. I'm just trying to fix the music because we had a music problem. I'm not entirely sure why it's not working. Let's try just moving something around a bit. Basically, what happened was I tripped over the cable, and I pulled out the cable. Okay, that should get rid of the sound completely for me and you. Thank you very much for the follow, John. I appreciate the follow. Thank you for being awesome and clicking that follow button. Is that back? Let me know. The peace treaty still lasts? Excellent. The music is on? Fantastic. Pooh Bear intake low, put in pot. No. Yeah, so, sorry about that. Got that music sorted. Wow, the delay must be really short. Give me a quick delay. Give me a delay check, someone. Can someone, like, okay, go put in a kappa now. Excellent. So, let's recap what we've done. What we've made. Main dish. Dish that we're going to eat. That's our main. I want to see more of your kitchen as towards your spice shelf, but that might mess up your camera set. I'll show you at the end, Swader, and then it'll be done. Kappa, okay, so about 10 seconds, not too bad. Thanks, guys. So, what have we made today? We've made chicken risotto. Easy dish, Italian sort of in style. You can add a bit of Parmesan to it. We've got onions, leek, one onion, half a leek, mushrooms, five mushrooms, some chicken, some 150 grams of risotto rice, because I'm making this for two people, 150 grams of risotto rice, and about half a litre of stock, 0.5 mils of stock, about a pint of stock. Add that in, give it a stir, and add it slowly. Add the stock slowly once you've added everything. Make it nice and... in fact, let's put on a different tune in total. Let's go for a new tune. Let's listen to... so that's how you make that up. Quite simple, quite easy. Kind of explained it, hope you understand. All the protein gains, yeah. All the protein, all the gains. Protein, we got your carbohydrate in there as well. Your rice acts as your carbohydrate. So that's that, nice easy dish. Once it's cooked, you're going to know because you're going to taste the rice and it's going to break. It's okay, the heat's off. It looks like it's on it, but it isn't. And it's going to, you know, want it to nice resistance to your teeth, but not a crunch. That's made. That's done. All right. The other thing we've made is a bread and butter pudding, which is just about cooked. I needed to go back in for a few minutes. So basically what we did was we took some old bread. We had some bread left over. I had it for a couple of days. And it had gone a bit stale. Didn't really fancy eating it. Could have made toast with it, but I thought, no, let's make a bread and butter pudding. So I sliced it into thin slices. Spreaded it with butter. Laid it out in my dish. Made a custard from some milk, cream, eggs, and sugar. Added all that and poured it over the mixture. Put that in the oven for 45 to 50 minutes. It's been in about 50 minutes now. Gas mark 4, 160 degrees. And it's just about ready to come out, so we're going to crack it out in a second. Can you put poo in the pot? Can you put the pot in poo? No. Big cancer, you're cruising. Scott will be after you. Yeah, it doesn't make that nice a smell, so we'll see how we're getting on. So, it smells good. It's nearly ready. Let's get it out and see how we're looking. I'm going to switch over to pot cam. Pot cam. All right, guys, let's see how this looks. Okay, so into the oven we go. Ah, this looks better. Nice golden brown colour on the top. That's it there. Oop. Trying to get my headset caught. Can we have poo cam? Handing out free timeouts. Scott, go for it. You are at discretion, my friend. So, this is poo. Poo cam. Right. Poo bear, stay. So, it's ready. This is it cooked up. You can see it. It's nice and bready. Got some bread. Looks really tasty. Yeah, I tell you what, it is, man. It is really good. It's Stargazer. It's just bread and a bit of sultanas, some cinnamon, and an egg mixture. So what we're gonna taste it. So let's cut it up and get it into a bowl. Home cooked meal is now boosting your health, magicka, stamina. Hey, I've got a magicka boost. You have rested at home. So I'm just trying to tidy this up so I don't make it anyway. Do you know what goes really well with this, guys? Is ice cream. So what we're going to do is we're going to pop that in there. Magicka! Would you like me to stream Magicka, guys? I've been considering it. I've got it. I own it. But I haven't had a chance to stream it yet. I'm in the freezer just now getting some ice cream because this goes really well. If I'm going to eat this, may as well eat it with some ice cream. So yeah, next on cooking stream, I think, for Suede is going to be the chili. I make my own chili and I make it with some special wraps and pinto beans. I think we'll make that next. There's poo in your bread and butter pudding. No, there's not poo in my bread and butter pudding, Jalia. There's, sultanas. Welcome to the stream, Rhino Gaming. How you doing, my friend? So. Ice cream. Just plain, normal ice cream. I've got myself a plate. Normally I'd eat this off a bowl, but I couldn't reach the bowls. So, let me just slide this over so I don't burn my fingers. Ow! That was hot. The cloth. I was kind of hoping it would just push, but it didn't work. Slide it over. Nice. Sultanas? Raisins. Raisins, sultanas. It's kind of what we've got here. What we need is a spoon. And a portion would be a couple of slices of bread. Maybe wherever you can cut it, because it's quite hard to cut through. I'm doing well. What kind of ice cream? Just plain ice cream, not vanilla. Plain. So if I cut through this, hopefully you can see. Got a portion here. It's a nice eggy mixture with some bread. Literally, this is just using leftover bread. And egg. Oh no! Shmoopy! You forgot to grease the dish. Oopsie. I'm going to be in trouble, because that's going to be quite hard to clean. And I'm going to be the one left to clean it. Lady Shmoopy will not be helping with that cleaning. So, that's it there. It's just basically... No, it's plain. Not vanilla. Plain. It's very confusing. So, most people think of ice cream as having vanilla, but this is actually just dairy. Dairy ice cream. So, no vanilla flavouring in it at all. It's literally just ice and cream. It's just a custard mixture. More work to do. I know, it's because I forgot to grease the dish properly. Ice cream in the dish. Not very much left. Get a bit of ice cream. Get a nice little ball. See if I can ball this up quite nicely. I'd love to. Nice little bit of ball of ice cream on the side there. And that's it. Serve it with some ice cream. Ice cream will melt. And it'll be really tasty. Fire the... ice cream back in the fridge, in the freezer, so it doesn't go melty and warm, because that wouldn't be very good. Nobody look at my bottom, and don't let any 50-year-old ladies pinch it, because that has happened in the past. So, did that work? No, it didn't work. What's your favourite ice cream? Probably plain, or strawberry. like strawberry. I don't like chocolate ice cream. Not a fan of chocolate ice cream. Pistachio ice cream, maybe? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to taste this. We'll slide the bread and pudding out of the way. So that'll keep. You can reheat that in the microwave. You know, whatever you want. You can cook that up for yourself. Kind of justified. Yeah, I suppose. Eat it with a fork, knife, spoon. I'm going to go with a spoon myself. And I'm going to taste this and tell you guys what I think of it. So bear with me. Let me just mute my mic. Nobody likes eating noises,